right, so this next tune is a piece from the film The Shape of Water. It's kind of an odd film. Good film. Great soundtrack. The soundtrack is really wonderful. I heard this song with Gabe. We were in Paris and we were on the Seine River. And this was, we were on one of those riverboat cruises, and this was in the background playing, and it was so magical and so beautiful. And I've always had this idea to do it for accordion orchestra. And it's finally coming together, and I'm so excited for it. So this is The Shape of Water. changed around here real quickly. That was beautiful, wasn't that? Great job, everybody. We only had 4 days, and we learned 5 tunes, and we tried to do all of the ways that you would learn a song or that you would play with other people, because oftentimes, the accordion is the coolest instrument in the whole world, and we don't need anybody to play with us because we can be the whole band. But if we want to play with other people, which is really important, there's different ways to do it. So we said that the first part was orchestra. We did arrangements of everything. Everybody had their own part, was reading right hand only, and we counting, a lot of counting, right? Lots of counting. The next song that we did and what we did, learning a tune, is learning a tune by ear. So we didn't have any music for this, and we all just sang the melody a bunch of times and made this tune happen.
Special guest?
We have a special guest on this song, Adriana Giordano. She's the vocalist in Foliada, which will be the band, our band, that will play after a brief intermission in the middle. This tune is called Asa Branca. It's a type of music from the northeastern part of Brazil called forró. This is one of the main tunes of this particular genre. It's like the anthem. It talks about moving from the country to the city in order to find job and work, and how much you miss home when that happens.
Thank you. more time for Adriana Giordano on vocals and triangle, everybody. So another way of playing with people, I'm just gonna leave this here and stop trying to mess with it. There we go. Another way that we like to play with people so frequently is like with something called a lead sheet. Anybody familiar with a lead sheet out there? There we go, I saw one hand go up, that's all I need. A lead sheet's kind of like the skeleton of a piece of music. It's gonna have like the melody and the harmony written above it, but it's not gonna tell you what to do other than that. And so part of like playing in a jam session or with groups is that we might not have like everything totally orchestrated, but we kind of have like a basic game plan. And so this is an example of what you might do if you were playing with a tango band. And this next song is the most famous tango out there, La Comparsita.
Thank you.
Wow, what a great time we're having up here. Lachlan Barcito, let's give it up one more time for this fantastic group of people. We have our closing number for the evening. This is a classic way, I think, that a lot of people end up kind of jamming and getting into soloing and expressing yourself on this instrument, or any instrument, and is the blues. The blues is a genre that I think a lot of us are familiar with. And it's this classic American song form that is really like this amazing structure that helps you feel these like different big parts, because it's only 12 measures long and it just repeats over and over and over again. And somehow we find ways to make it still interesting, even though it's like happening and happening and happening. So we have a few soloists this evening. Our first soloist for the evening is Amber. After Amber is going to be followed by Reba. Strong cheering section there, Reba. And Mohan. And finally, we're going to give it the real taste of the blues, and we're going to have Richie, who was playing accordion earlier, going to give us a slamming guitar solo. This is the classic blues song, Sweet Home Chicago. the Emerald City Accordion School Camp Orchestra! Let's also give it up for our man on the drums, Jeff Bush! And keeping all the low notes in line, Mr. Mike Katz on the bass! Guys, it's been such a pleasure to teach all these people and to hang with them for 4 days. I'm so happy that they can put up with all of our shenanigans.
Yes. We are going to take just a short 10-minute move accordions, change gears here just a little bit, and then Foliada will play the second half of the concert. Please stick around.